This is the wing of the Messerschmitt 109 by Fliteskin. I'm going to demonstrate the working of the flaps and the slats, all operated by a torque rod which will have a servo pushing from here, and this torque rod goes all through the wing to the operating slats, which are will be connected to these rods. So I will move the torque rod by using one of the connections, and that will operate the flap. This can be seen here, and it's also operating the slats in and out, both rods.